Hang on, Louis.
When the clock strikes, we strike. Neat haul, huh, Dr. Cool?
My midnight hauls are always neat, aren't they, Guard? Better put the ice on ice.
Wow, what a front for hot ice.
Yes, we will set the nuclear thermostat for absolute zero. In this super frosted form, it will be impossible to discern our hot ice from the ordinary variety. Then, right under the noses of international customs, we will make the customary shipments at customary profits.
Yeah, Doc, a real gem of a setup. I wonder what we'll get for this.
About 10 to 20 years, I'd guess.
Spider-Man!
Of course, there's always time off for good behavior. And you fellas are going to behave, aren't you?
Oh, yeah? Oh, goodness.
Sit down.
Garth, I suggest you take this gentleman's advice.
But, Doc!
It appears he has us at the advantage.
I bow to your good sense.
Just what the doctor ordered.
How cold!
Tie him up. If you can hear me, Webbed Wonder, in your semi-stupor, know then that I prescribe for your meddlesome intrusion this chilling fate. When we leave here, the temperature will drop to minus 459 degrees, absolute zero. At that temperature, all your body's molecular motion will suddenly cease. And since this refrigeration unit is nuclear powered, you will probably keep forever on ice. And you have heard, have you not, Webbed Wonder, of the incredible delusions that come on the mind as it numbs? Yes, people imagine all sorts of things before their frozen doom. Now you shall see. Sweet dreams.
Hard to get leverage. Still weak. But I've got to get loose before the cold takes over. Mercury's dropping fast toward absolute zero. I guess the nuclear power ran down in record time. Wow, how long have I been sleeping? All this wasn't here before. I would have remembered when I came in. And how long ago was that? Good grief! beasts have taken over. But how? Why? Caveman.
Rata.
I've got to keep my senses, got to keep my head. Despite all that's going on, however it happened and however I got here, I've got to survive. Now, get cracking.
Puto Rata!
Get set for a bring down. Say, stick around. I may use you.
Rata! Rata!
This